Welcome to Just Guide. If you found this notification on your Premiere file, do not worry. You can close the Premiere in the file. Directly open your search engine and search for Premiere Pro Downgrader. It is a free website that enable your file to be converted by your Premiere. And the process is instant. I will click open the downloaded downgrade version of it, and voila, it's done. Consider share and subs so many people can be helped too. See you.